Hi, I'm Serge Siou and welcome to macStudioA. In this episode, run multiple instances of the same application on Mac OS X. There may be many reasons why you would want to run multiple instances of the same application. For example, you may want to run two or more instances of the following applications: calculated to compare various results side by side, view maps in standard, hybrid, and satellite orientation at the same time, analyze chess moves, to using the thesaurus and Wikipedia and dictionary for word lookup in different windows, just to name a few. In my case, I wanted to run two instances of the QuickTime Player to record multiple desktop screens, where I then imported the recordings in my video editor to adjust the brightness, contrast, and saturation to suit. Running multiple instances of the same application involves typing a simple one-line command repeatedly in terminal. Time for a demo. So, let's get started. Launch terminal and type the following one-line command in the following format: open space dash n space dash a space application name in quotation mark followed by a carriage return. The command says to open a new instances, the dash N flag of an application, the dash A flag, followed by the application name in quotes. I'll just launch two instances of the calculator app as shown. To repeat the last command, press the up arrow key on your keyboard just once, followed by a carriage return. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching, and thumbs up if you like this video. And please don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.